Some breaking news tonight. A volcano eruption has rocked Indonesia on the very same island that was damaged by that big earthquake and tsunami. No word of any casualties yet, but authorities are telling people to avoid the area near Mount Soputan, and they're warning planes to look out for ash clouds as well. This is on the northwest part of Sulawesi Island, where a powerful 7.5 earthquake and tsunami struck last Friday. Families are now facing a fifth day with little food, little drinking water. Tonight, the confirmed death toll is now topping 1,200 people.